This high level of technology is part of our everyday world now, and there's no changing that. And it's a useful tool. But we do have an opportunity with this bill to make it safer for our kids, to take a huge step towards helping the mental crisis in Vermont. And I think, frankly, this is an opportunity to make Vermont a leader by helping our kids take back their lives so that they can become involved, self-sufficient adults in the years to come.